Look who we're recording. Let's get on with this one. We got a new friend.
オデッサの戦いの勝利によって地上での戦局を盛り返した地球連邦軍は徐々に地球上での制圧権を取り戻していく。そしてそれに伴い第三小隊にも次なる任務が下された。ジャブロー防衛任務。地球連邦軍本部ジャブローへ攻撃をかける自由軍降下部隊の阻止と地上に降り立った敵戦力の総統任務である。
We're at Jabber again, but we were there like two stages ago. Like a great poet once said, if it's not rough, it isn't fun. Are you telling me that Rally's fucking died off screen? I mean, he's dead on screen, but he died off screen? Holy shit. I wasn't expecting that, actually. But he got fucking murdered. Damn, chill out with that language.
オデッサの敗戦後、アジア方面に逃れたケンビーダーシュタット率いるジオン外人部隊は、連邦軍の敗残兵狩りによって徐々に追い詰められていった。そして、その戦いの中で、ケンたちも大切な仲間であるユウキを失ってしまう。
Does counter attack you have to do from both sides because Amuro loses, and that sucks to have as a thing when you're in control. You've got to stop the bleeding. I mean, there's no blood in the picture. It's like she's just got a really bad stomachache, according to the picture. Nah, new types can't stop bleeding.
So,
I'm surprised that there wasn't a stage where a dude gets murdered or a lady gets murdered. Like, that just happened. That's some Katana Gatari level of just, oh yeah, by the way, next week this is happening. Hey, it's Woody! Yeah, okay. Every time he's mentioned, other than his name, he's called Fold instead of Ford, which is really weird. And if you remember from when we did the Mobile Suit Gundam storyline, when Amuro is like, "You were her fiance? Who are you?" He's like, "I was a fiance." He's like, "I'm sorry, I could have more." He's like, "Hey, kid, are you so conceited that you think one kid and one robot can change the war? Fuck you." Bacon plugs the wound because it's, you can slap it on somewhere and it just goes. How can you be so flippant? You gonna get in the grave with him? I think they won the Ig Nobel Prize for that one. Based on the headline. The Ig Nobel Prize for, hey, just put bacon up your nose, stop a nosebleed. And that's why it's an Ig Nobel Award, because it's like, just use a tissue, like, you've solved a problem that didn't exist. I got him killed. I fucked it. Is that how you're gonna say goodbye if you wanna leave? Annie? Okay. Annie? Okay. Okay. Annie. Criminal.
戦いを早く終わらせるための戦い。俺はそれを信じてきた。 しかし、そのために部下の命を危険にさらしているのだとしたら、そこに俺の目指そうとしている理想はない。教えてくれ、ダリ。俺は間違っているのか？
Actually, there's two bits in Katana Gallery where they do that. One bit where they follow not the main guys, and then at the end of the episode they're like, "Whoa, I can't believe we beat that dude who's been set up in the last three episodes as the toughest dude in the world. Oh, we beat him. What a fight. I can't believe we did all those special moves." And then another episode later on is, "Next week, he fights this person and kills them. What will it be?" And it's a, like, it's like, oh, okay, that's a twist that's happening. The goddamn Gelgoog. I used to hate the Gelgoog, but its design has grown on me a lot. I still don't like the shield very much. But I like that shield on the turn A, so what do I know about anything? No one sees spirulina blood, so we need to retroactively make his death worth it. Douglas Loden. Oh my god, this music. If that was played on an actual instrument instead of MIDI, that might have even sounded alright. It was like Metal Riff 101. The daughter you left in space. The reason you don't get it is because you're still wearing your stupid normal suit. Yeah, like, it looks like we're gonna be the Zeon fellas, because, like, their talking's in blue now. She was sent to the front at her age because her family's super rich and posh. No, Zeon did loads wrong. The message is that Zeon was bad, but had individually good members. Jeez. And that was in the original Gundam. in the original Gundam when a lady and her baby get off White Base, because she's like, I live near here. And then she goes by some Zeon soldiers who got shot down by Amuro when they were delivering supplies, so, like, to refugees, so they're already shown to be alright. And then she finds them, and they're just like, we're two regular cool dudes! And then the lady's like, can you point me to blah blah blah, such and such city? And they just go, and they're in the middle of a desert, and they just go, you're standing in it, lady! It was like the first place we nuked off the map when we started attacking Earth! And it's just, Zeon as a whole is bad, but individual soldiers might not be so bad. Just as long as you don't shoot them when they're not in their robots, because then that's a bit rude. Yeah, the lady where Kai's just like, I know you're a Zeon spy, but you're just doing it to feed your kids, right? You're not bad. And then she fucking manually launches the missile in the thing and gets blasted out the window. Send me to space alone! Hey, don't worry, Jike's gonna be with you. Jike! Why wasn't anybody called Jike in the Australian one? Because that's super Jike, mate. Good day. I don't wanna! Well, he was already dressed to go to space, so it makes sense that he'd be the one to go, I can't have you dying. Federation fuckers. Disgusting. They'll have to Garski. Again, can't you say goodbye? No! I'm troubled now. Yeah, maybe Jike suffers from hay fever. Like, that's why, is it Chronicle? That's why the dude in Victory wears a mask. Actually, it's not. He wears the Shah mask because he heard the Earth smells. So, he's like, oh, I'm always wearing a mask. Fuck, no, fuck that. If you want the landing launch facility to shape of the Enterprise, someone who loves Star can destroy 3 enemy units in 3 turns. Yeah, probably. Oh my fucking god. 3 enemies in 3 turns. Let's give it a go. Any quests that they've revealed to us now? 2 G's! That's not even this series. Like, ignore that I looked at that quest. We're up here. Nope, nothing. Bam, bam. Bam, 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 bam. Bam, 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 bam. Does he have anything? He doesn't even have a fancy friggin' Ken outfit. That's bullshit if you ask me. I mean, these guys just are really slow, so I'm not sure how I'm supposed to handle this one. Well, I'll launch some of these nerds up north. Whoosh. Remember Yazan in the Gaplant when he just couldn't fucking deal with the panoramic camera? He says it's bullshit for cyber new types and assholes. He much prefers just having a rearview mirror. What did you miss? Well, Super Guard, that's pretty good. You missed the evolution. But not this music! We got some fancy new suits. That's pretty much it. Like, so far, story-wise, not much has really gone down. A Federation team leader man got his men killed by going, "They're surrendering, don't shoot them!" Banana. It's a good so far. I only attacked two enemies with it. Oh yeah, we got the Psychohara too. How are this thing so fucking strong? Banana. The only difference is it's got a sword in that mode. Sure. Okay, yeah, so we'll come down here. Oh, you fucking asshole. You fucking asshole. I needed that dude alive, actually. No, we were the Federation dudes, and now we've swapped to the Zeon men, who are mad as hell because a lady died. This is Lost War Chronicle, Stage 2. So it's the second stage I've done today. Amayone? Too naive! Now, ideally, this idiot will get those three guys. Mm. these three gems. See the beam saber icon or something other than a feather? You know what? I don't think you will ever see it as anything other than a feather. As it lived, piloted by Federation scum. So she has ended up not too bad at melee. Like, she's obviously way better at ranged, and she's still tankier than she is dodgy, but she's done alright. She's done alright for herself. Oh my god, lady. Okay, bets on 5 being the full armor Yakushiki Kai. It's gotta be, because look at like the mobility's lower, but the defense is much higher, so that's gotta be, right? That's gotta be the full armor Yakushiki Kai. Big boy coming through. Haro Mega Beam. Holy shit. Holy shit. Fuck. It's too strong, too powerful. Haro bits. It's so mad. I'm glad that they're evil Haro bits. Oh, holy shit! They're not the same as the other ones. They just home in and murder you. Holy. Psycho Haro. It's incredible. Jill Hurricane. So strong, so mighty. Thank you. It's because there's not anything else better on the ground that I've got. Like, anything that's good in atmosphere. I'm just stuck in hell. And the Agama's got a blind spot, so I don't want the Agama either. So it's gonna have to be like the Nihil Agama. Maybe like the Alexandria if I'm lucky. Oh my god, Haman, plus 8 melee, sure. Oh yeah, there's the one in Stardust Arena, like maybe that'll work. Nani? Just gonna smash into him. Can't run away. And then the Shield Vulcan. And then we can just not have four in that she can get in the mass produced like a Gundam. Han's everyone's best pilot every time. I just wish four wasn't so stressed out. Claw, Palkan, Incom. Let's give him the claw. Oh my god, it's so Angelo. And this is my pinchy hand. Your best pilot's not good because you're too stingy to spend money on pilots? No, Haman's your best pilot then, still. Diffuse beam cannon, beam machine gun, funnel. Let's give it the old beam machine gun. And give him the incom. These poor GMs didn't stand a fucking chance. Funnels, funnel touching. All the old funnels. Yeah, they're like, what the fuck's up with this Sagok? He's got, like, extra wheelie arms? Talking about her cat eyes. The Neo Zeo is like pure bullshit. Pure non-stop bullshit. I'm looking forward to it. If what I have been led to believe is true. There we go. Attaboy, Rick Diaz. Attaboy. Needs one more level. Nah, I'd rather wait for him to attack me. 12 units, that ain't right. I've still got these guys. Oh. She's still got a thing to go. Can't defend, so she might be in trouble, but I don't think she is, because I think she's tough to in enough. Alpha Zero in atmosphere, get fucked. I don't actually want to fight any of those things though. So, he'll stay indoors actually this turn. We'll dodge and kill next turn so I can chain to all of them. Kisama! Oh good, I'm glad he got shot. Fucking idiot. Bright, you're too strong. Can't let you do that. You wanna get fucking murdered, dude? Why would you attack the huge Haro? Look at its evil little eyes. Nothing good will come from fighting this thing. Pure evil. I can't believe there's so many GM commands here. Which one of them is actually in charge? Bonk. The evil Haro is not from anything, it's just a G-Gen thing. I'm surprised that it doesn't have a melee attack when in play mode where it does the double axe handle thing. Because Yazan fucking love to do that, turn into a thing and then just fly into you with its hands clasped. This is the end! Jeez, lady, calm down. So, you, no, you, like, you have to use a, you've got to use a big range gun. Start with that, dude. So you can get excited. It's Haman Squad that's got the bullshit. Not kill him. Oh, okay, so he's got to kill one more. And then he's good. The camphor doesn't turn into anything, it's just back to the goof. The goof in the Ifrit and the things that it came from. It's just... it's the close combat things and then the thing that is more advanced than it. Yeah, if you kept the stats from leveling up, then that would help the garbage things be better. But a more elegant solution is just make everything equally good, I guess. Or at least reasonable. Okay, yeah, you need to be 3. You need to be 4 and onwards. I actually do want to see what that is. And you... that's going to be the Girazulu guards, I believe. I don't know what that is, though. Big part of the shit. We haven't seen the diffuse beam cannon.
者はしないぜ。
ファンネルたち、行け。
Funnels and then the stupid shield gun. Yeah, we flopped over. We like.I don't know if we'll flop back, but we've definitely flopped over.
私から逃げられると思っているのか?
There! Can't even hit the tiny plane! Maybe should have aimed for one of the big planes. Can't hit them either. The AI is like, actually, I am programmed with self-preservation. A fucking bazooka on a plane? This is the Zeta 2.And it's got two bazookas apparently, as well as the mega launcher. Oh, and Nemo 3. No Nemo 2, straight to 3. Do not pass go, do not collect $2. No, we skipped normal Zeta, but we are gonna get it.This lady should be in plane mode just because she's better when she's in the sky. But this thing in people mode is better, and this thing in people mode is at least more flexible. But.When you can just one-shot everything anyway, it doesn't really make much of a difference. Like, just being able to get somewhere fast is what matters. Are you doing something weird?That's actually really good. Enemy units with 6-star range can't use Psychomo. That's really fucking good, actually.